Welcome back to TFS Plays Fallout 4. I'm Lanny Pator.
I'm Kieran.
I am Grant,
and I'm dizzy now.
We got a little caught up in the party here.
All right, so we're...
It's a rave!
We're in this monolith.
There's a nuke down there.
There's a nuke. Ooh, look, a giant button.
Well, what? You know, we have a tendency to not...
Notice those. We probably would have just, on any normal day, probably just been like, fuck
well,
it.
I guess we have to go down that way.
I can't see anything. Let's jump.
But, you know, Captain's been doing some X on the dance floor, and now he's noticing everything in pristine detail.
Yeah, he sees everything.
Oh,
ooh,
comic,
ooh, a magazine.
Comic.
See, I told you. He's seeing it all.
What we gain?
Plus five
rad resistance. That's good where we are.
Cool.
Really?
Sure.
Oh yeah, that's right.
We're
in like that pyramid in the glowing sea.
Yeah, we're at the
crazy where
pyramid.
We were.
See what we found. Can only be executed on Sentinel Site Prescott Blast Door Control Terminals.
Okay.
All right.
Whatever.
Well,
so we can so we can only use that somewhere else.
Like here.
Guess? Welcome to a Blast Door Control Terminal.
My name's Jerry.
Yep. Right,
yep. Site Prescott.
All right. Let's load that holotape. Oh fuck. Sentinel Blast Door.
Probably that one.
There we go. It's open.
Yeah, please open those doors.
We'd like
so it's basically just a key.
That's not what they call
really
them.
Really random.
Whoa!
Oh! Body!
Father!
No, we killed
Father!
Him.
Father!
We killed him a long time ago.
Yeah. He did.
He's the man formerly called Father.
The man formerly known as Father.
Former Father.
Alright, what we got? Initiated open doors.
Close immediately!
Launch report. What happened?
Yeah, where'd the pods go?
We're obviously still having issues in Terry.
Okay, so putting a nuke on a missile, a little hard.
A little difficult. What we got?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, well, they just have another one of these tapes in here, so I can close that door behind me if I want
to. Is that siren?
I feel like that's been going on since we got here.
All just nice, all just delicious ambience.
Let's see.
Yeah, I can't, like, I feel like I can't
I know.
See.
No, hey, you
I
know
know.
As cool as it is when we're fighting, this just feels better.
By all means.
Okay, I guess we'll keep going.
Just keep going. Going down the
road. There's, like, nobody here. I mean, obviously that vault hadn't been opened since we got here.
There's another blast. Oh, this thing downstairs.
There's gotta be some, like, awful aliens or something like that in here. So open that.
You mean weather balloons?
Yeah, weather balloons. Those ones. Hold on. God, make me go all the way down here again.
I mean, I think...
Open
I think,
the doors.
Oh, wait.
There
okay. It's, okay. It's like a skeleton key for this place. Like,
yeah.
It's just going to open every door. Because I thought I was just going to open those doors up there that we had already opened again.
Okay, then downstairs there's a thing, too. Oh, well, you can
note.
You can check them out.
Yep. Name that. Airbrush, blah, blah. Anything on here? No.
No.
Let's see what's in here. Pod beta. Bad news is we caused irreparable damage. Blah, blah, blah.
Thanks, Patrick Tharn.
Yeah, way to go, Patrick.
Good work, Pat.
Way to go, Tharny.
Yeah. Causing issues all over the place here.
Is there like a note or something on the ground there? Like inside that room? Like,
I think those are just like scattered pieces of paper and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Never mind then. I thought that was like a
no,
thing.
I don't think so.
All right, continuing on our way.
Did you look at that corpse back there?
What?
On the ground? There, the body.
Oh, there is.
Nothing.
Oh, okay.
Someone partied a little too hard.
Party well, you know. Too hardy.
There's something over to the right.
Yeah, there's a chem station here.
Oh, perfect.
And here we are, just like two, like we're both straight edge now, like we're clean.
Yeah,
both
yeah,
of
we're
us.
Both clean.
Yeah.
We would never want to partake in any illicit.
Who stuff. Would dare?
Ah.
This. Nope. Almost.
Okay, so it's somewhere in the middle there, I'm betting. Yeah.
I would say you were about right.
close to accurate.
Kate.
Missed that sound.
Oh, Kate liked it. Good.
She's still into this.
She's still into high robbery and
shit. If we took drugs, would she not like it anymore?
Ooh, who knows? I just took a telephone.
Well, you know.
It was on accident, but I got it now.
Can we take the telephone? Yeah.
Just take telephone, man.
Can I overdose on telephone?
Can we call
telephone's the new street drug.
Can we call it giving it a call?
Oh, man. At the end of the
road. Yeah, right? It's kind of boring in here.
And, when you OD, you just get a dial tone.
All right, let's see what.
Don't worry, man. I got your number.
Abort launch sequence.
No.
Why would I do that?
Nope. Keep it going.
I mean, oh wait, hold on. I think launch sequence is gonna allow, like, if I do,
oh,
like,
is
that door is gonna be sealed.
Lockdown?
I think. Yep, I was right.
I want us to strap ourselves to a rocket.
Fly to the sky.
Look, once we get Ironsides out of that building.
I know, we're venturing, we're going to space. That's the next destination.
Something, something, G Gundam.
That's what they say.
Shining finger.
Hey, got one line.
Got one of them. Alright, got all that shit.
Yeah, got all this stuff.
Don't even need that.
I'm not a fan of how, like...
Empty?
Yeah.
Yeah, this... I feel like we should have had like a confrontation at some point.
There
well,
here we go.
Dead.
Here we go.
Oh yeah. You're thinking.
What? How did I miss? Is that a fucking mole rat?
Ooh,
are you like glowing?
Yeah, we're green. We're glowing. We're getting tingly.
Whoop! Sorry.
Okay. Sorry.
Mobby.
Got the crossfire.
There we go. Got him that time. Another mole rat. I helped. Something over here is pretty radical.
I was going to say, we're getting pretty
I think
rad.
It was just them hitting you.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, probably the ghouls. We are rad as hell. Like, we got more rads than health.
Fuck yeah, we do. We wear fucking visors at the beach.
Oh, fuck. Drowning in poon.
We say in the zone.
We got that wave pattern from Cups on our shirt.
On that occupation thing, you list Pussy Destroyer.
I remember that pattern.
Yeah, that pattern was
that,
everywhere.
Like, blue, kind of like sometimes...
Teal
that, like,
looking
yeah,
thing.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah. With like sometimes purple lines kind of jut through it somewhere.
Yeah.
Yeah. The classic cup.
Yeah, that's like the 90s aesthetic.
It's every like country club cup, you know?
Yeah.
Or like every 80s, like every 80s movie had that cup.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, no, the 80s movies had, like, the red and orange ones. You know what I'm talking about?
I think the wave was definitely, like, early to mid-90s.
Yeah, that was definitely 90s, yeah.
All right, make sure they're dead. No. Child of Adam. Oh, it's one of those people. Child of Adam, short brown rags. I'll take your corn.
Mr. Lore, can you inform me?
They wear rags to worship the bomb.
Oh.
That one.
Okay. That one, yeah.
Yeah, this one specifically.
That
Are
one?
You like the little gremlin hitting it?
Just yeah, like in the Bugs Bunny cartoon.
Yeah. I love that cartoon, having no idea what
they're
they were
saying. Gremlins
showing.
From the Kremlin. La 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 la.
A lot of those were really political.
Well, yeah, back in like the...
Back then, cartoons were not intended... Like, Bugs Bunny and stuff, and Friends were not intended for children.
No, yeah.
They also
cussed up a storm earlier.
Okay, look out!
Holy shit, that ghoul really tried. It's a shame.
But it didn't really matter.
Center mass. Ha!
Ah! Oh! Nothing doing, bitch! Really, Cat?
What?
It was on the ground.
It was fish in a barrel.
Literally helpless.
Ghouls in the dune.
Ghouls in the dirt.
Goonies 3. Back to school. Okay, that was some bullshit. Yeah, right?
Yeah, right? Pretty bullshit.
Alright, we still got more. Yeah, there's one more.
Nope.
Popping that one.
Nope.
I survived the standard dildo plus.
It's hard to be more fucked over than they've been.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They can fit a lot of things in there.
They probably have extra holes.
They've just had all this time to themselves.
It gets boring after, you know, the second century.
Yeah, just taking nothing but like you can fit a bowling pin up there. The hard way.
Yeah, sideways.
Backwards. Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Get three-dimensional items.
Yeah.
Flip them around, man. Five times the fun. Technically six, but... Ooh, what's that?
Lunchbox.
Woo!
All right.
Get out of here.
Okay.
Okay, I found something.
Oh, there's a medkit over there. To your left.
Yeah. I'm going to take some rat away and then take a nap, I think. That'll probably be good.
We just started recording. Oh, you mean in the game.
Now, this whole rest of this is just going to be silence. It's nap time, children.
It's nap time. Come on, man. It's like 4:30 in the afternoon.
Remember when you were a kid and like nap time was like a punishment? And now it's like, now God, it's like, I'd love a nap.
And then you go to college and it's what you call class.
I only fell asleep in class one time, and that is because we had this teacher who, no joke, was like just the teacher from Ferris Bueller, just the very monotone.
Oh God, no.
This is math class. Right now we're going to learn about long division. When you're dividing numbers, you want to think about...
long division in college.
Well, no, this was like junior high, high school.
Oh, okay, junior high.
Okay, so when was the first time you used long division outside of school?
Still waiting.
It's a trick question.
Do standardized tests that you take without being in class count?
No.
Okay, no.
Like, I mean, like, in a for your own good type of thing.
Yeah, I can't say I've ever really needed long division like that. I mean, I understand the need for it. You want to teach mathematics and shit.
Well, the thing is, we kind of have the unfair advantage of we have phones in our pocket now that could do computations in moments that, you know, no one else would have been capable of, like, a couple decades ago.
That's true.
Like, we've got so much computing power just on our bodies at all times now. That
sickening
taught.
Green.
Ooh.
Morat had a bottle cap.
Ooh. Did he eat a bottle or something?
I guess like somebody like maybe he was eating a person.
Yeah, Trixie, take this for safekeeping and just shoved it in its mouth.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Like a lot of things they teach you in school, while I understand the necessity of like just teaching it to you just for like general knowledge sake.
And giggles.
No. I think teaching for critical thinking is important.
Yeah.
Yes.
But do not lie and say that I will have to use this in life, because I never have.
Yeah, so I still have the quadratic equation memorized, but I can't say that's ever come in handy in day-to-day life.
That might help if I'm trying to travel QPV.
Yeah. Like, when you're trying to travel over four dimensions, you gotta know your shit, okay? I'm glad they're so, like, just...
I mean, are they just swimming? Is this what they do?
Oh, jeez, we're interrupting the ghouls' jazzercise in the pool.
Yeah, this one's taking giant hurt three times.
Get out of the way!
Maybe us both being in melee hasn't been for the best.
Nope.
Feel like we're tripping over each other a lot here.
It's like a dance. We just gotta find the right partner.
Yeah. Just not synergizing right now.
We've cleaned up
ever
Kate.
Ever since she cleaned up.
Yeah, ever since Kate got clean, she doesn't fight right.
She just doesn't have that killer instinct anymore.
We gotta get her back on the stuff.
Let's start giving her some psycho and jet and shit.
Do you think if we give something to her, she'll like be tempted and be like, I can't do this, Captain.
Oh, Captain, no. Oh, my strawberry schmiggles.
Oi!
They almost fixed it.
Hey, yeah, you know what? They fixed it the way...
Solved problem the
old-fashioned
way.
They did what we were doing before this.
Yeah.
And that tape was just sitting out in the open. It wasn't even, like, hard to find.
I guess we gotta jump.
I can't really jump up. I wanna check to see if it's coming, but
then
I know
crushed.
I'll get crushed.
Become a Captain Flapjack?
Kate, check.
Yeah.
Here, just order her over there.
Go over there.
There it is!
Oh!
We got him!
You alright?
Nice try!
A glowing one!
I take all that shit.
I'll take your nuclear material.
Just rub it all over ourselves.
Tactical hardened 44. Nah. Alright, going up!
Okay, no!
Well, that was fun.
And now she'll be to your right!
She'll find the long way up.
She's trapped down there forever now.
To your right! Nope.
She's not coming.
Alright,
never mind. This is a long shaft, said Kate.
That's what she said.
We're gonna open the door, she's right there.
Oh, we're just going back out.
Just wants us to go back out to the glowing sea after all that.
Did we do anything in there?
Are we on the top of the pyramid?
I don't know, we went pretty far down.
Well, we went pretty far up. Yo! Top of the pyramid.
Okay, I guess we're gonna find another way in.
Oh, man.
Oh, God.
Whoa,
oh, God, forgot to pop the Rad-X.
You know, it's easy to forget how nuclear this place is.
I forgot to put on my sunscreen.
Don't mind me.
was that where we
if you were running entered? Around like barefoot, like would it be like burning your feet like with every step?
Or is this like a new pyramid?
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, like I
feel like
we
traveled under
yeah,
it.
Yeah, because we entered there.
The fuck?
We missed something.
But
I
it
guess.
Was leading us out.
Do we have 2 quest markers?
We have to run laps.
Maybe.
I check our quest markers and see if we have 2.
Like, unless this is a completely different obelisk. Nope.
This seems awful familiar.
Yeah, it's down, yeah, it's down. It's
down here.
Okay. Inside here, so as in, we don't have to leave.
Man, these guys don't pay attention for shit.
Yeah, come
you
on.
You are correct.
He's up to 30.
Yeah, just
that's
all?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you for pointing it out. We also-
We are aware. I like how there's no, like, number to it anymore. Okay, there is when I get over there. Okay, so further down. How you live?
Got them ups. You're like a raptor now. Look at that claw.
Yeah,
look
Captain
at Fister
Raptor
sister claw
Ravage.
Juice.
The Fister sister claw or juice.
I still like the idea that just people are being interrupted as they're trying to scream it and tear. Fister sister claw or
juice! That's all they can get out before he kills them.
And a number of comments going, okay, guys, real funny. Now rename it what you
Yeah, now rename it.
What, sucker?
No, we...
No.
We made a deal with you guys.
Our allegiance is to the Republic. To democracy.
Okay, okay. Heading over this way. 79, 74. Okay, we're...
I think this is the same way.
Well, yeah, it is, but I guess
but
we just missed something.
Marker back there.
Well, yeah, but that's a hollow marker. That's something that we accidentally set.
Oh.
This marker is the quest marker. Why did it just lead to the door eventually? I guess we went so far past it. Not here.
We were so far gone.
I guess we just keep going this way?
I guess.
What are we looking for again?
We're here to get nukes for Liberty Prime.
There's a bunch of them in the
Yeah, I've seen hundreds of
them. They're in, like, fucking milk cartons
them,
all
they
over
are.
Here.
Everywhere. Oh.
Oh, that might have... Okay.
Well, we found it now.
Whoop.
Shit, he saw me.
I don't like this guy.
Hey.
Let's hear him out for a second. State your purpose,
stranger. He's just one of the glowing Adam nut jobs.
No, he's one of the
Okay, sarcasm. It's the only way to deal with these people.
Yeah. It's the only way you deal with religious people.
Obviously. Just look how wonderful this place is.
Your mockery is wasted.
I'm not mocking you. I just had a stroke.
Don't mind me.
This place until the time of the great divide. None shall enter.
Except all those ghouls and your dead people.
Enough of the nonsense.
For real. Hold on. I want to hear about this great divide.
One day, Atom will return, and his touch upon the earth.
Oh no, Aranax is worn off.
Divide.
Okay.
This guy's stare is just brain radiation.
This guy wants to set off another bomb. I'm down for that.
Yeah, you know what? I'm kind of on your side.
Trust me. On your side here. I want to help you out.
Whatever makes an explosion, we're in. Help from
non-believers. No, I'm totally in the mood for blowing shit up.
No, we believe.
Do you know what happened to Megaton when I played? And his
glory to talking all about Akira. Corners of the earth.
That is why they must be safe. Yeah, pretty much.
Okay. He returns after all this nuclear.
Ooh, good one, Kate. Spread his glory.
Let's spread his glory.
I want to spread his glory. Look, the bombs will get used, okay? Isn't that what you want? Perhaps then.
Yeah!
If this you would guns. See these relics, you'll be dropping bombs. Atom's will
is done. That's right.
Take this. And prepare to enter his inner sanctum. And it shall lead you to the relics. May Atom's radiance warm your soul.
Thank you so much. Whoop-ow!
Oh my god!
What the? Adam's wrath!
Oh, we lost his password!
Yeah,
we lost his password!
Doesn't matter, I can get in anyway.
Okay.
Can you?
Probably.
Okay. I'm gonna trust you.
I'm just saying, there's gotta be a way to complete this quest without him. Because I could have failed that.
Yes, but... Alright, fair enough. I'll let you,
Let it be known this is not my decision.
Kate disliked what we did, okay? We had to murder. This guy hits too quick.
Oh,
okay,
no!
We're gonna have issues here. There we go. Problem solved.
That must have hurt if it had feelings.
Yeah, if it had feelings, which it doesn't. It's a filthy robot.
I wish we could play as Assaultrons.
All right. Now that... Man.
Oh, password. Thank you. Yeah, right.
Got it.
And his instructions.
Got
good.
Instructions.
Oh, and his pipe revolver pistol.
Oh, boy. He sure was going to cause a problem.
All right. Well, unlock it and launch nuke on Diamond City.
Turret control.
Deactivate turrets.
Yeah, deactivate them. I don't have time for their bullshit.
And then,
let's go back and remote door. Open door.
Yeah.
All right, got it.
Cool.
We've done it.
Oh, are those all nukes? I think we are.
All the way up?
No, back there. I think it's like a storeroom of just nukes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, wait, the door that opened is out here. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Perfect. Glad we figured that out.
We figured it out.
See, we made it here eventually.
Ooh, look at this place.
Oh, get in the mover.
Oh, man.
Just start loading them up.
We're not going to activate shit. Oh, well, never mind.
Well, they need to come in and take it. I ain't doing all this by myself.
Like the captain couldn't carry all this.
God, look how rad this place is.
Oh, this is wonderful.
Okay, let's move. We're dying.
Come on, Kate. Let's see what happens.
Just tangling, just looking at it.
Can't wait till I grow a third arm.
Mmm.
Think of all the things we can do with three arms.
Kate. Like twice the amount of reach arounds. Or at least, 30% more.
It wouldn't even be a reach around at that point, considering where it's growing from.
Where would it grow from? Would it grow from your back or like above one of the other shoulders?
Yeah, I was thinking it would be like
is this
like
a tail. Is this like a Goro situation or?
Well, if we're only growing, okay, so.
Not what? Even a robot. All right. So what were you thinking?
Okay, so if you were growing a third arm, where would you want it?
Oh man, growing it out of your back would kind of suck because
now,
like
of
none of your shirts
pointless.
Work. You need to like you need
exactly
to create an
want.
Additional sleeve.
Where do you want it?
Never be
fucking as a tail.
So
like
tail?
Out of your lower back?
And like from my tailbone, make it a hand. Make me Apom. Like I would.
How would
so
you
much
sit in chairs?
Done.
How would you drive a car?
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff.
Inner tube.
Okay.
Wait, what do you mean inner tube?
Sit on an inner tube. Prop yourself up. That's how like people.
Well, no, but I mean, how would you drive a car?
I could just turn around and hit
no,
the steering
Karen,
pedal with my
not,
hand.
Alright, we're going to do some experiments later. We're going to try and get in your car, but I'm going to
like strap a noodle.
Duct tape
a pool noodle to your back.
Pool noodle?
Yeah. But then we're going to also put pipes in it to represent your bones, because you can't just bend it willy-nilly.
Yeah,
it's
have
an
you
arm.
Seen, I'm talking about like a tail with a hand.
No, and I'm not saying a tail with a hand. I'm saying
no,
you're getting another
arm.
Okay, if it's an extra arm.
Like look at your arm, like your right arm. You know, we'll be generous. We'll give you your right arm. I assume you're right-handed.
Yes. I'll give it. Okay. If that's the case, coming out of my chest.
Coming
so then
straight
I can,
out of
so
your
I,
chest.
So then I can multitask with both of my other hands
and
have
and
a drink
okay,
or eat with the other one.
Okay. All right.
Like if I'd probably go like a half Goro situation because then all I'd have to do is just wear tank tops.
Okay.
I'd never be able to get a jacket.
Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
Would be out of there.
How the fuck did I miss this place? Oh, I turned here.
I was kind of thinking having it coming out of my head so I could have extra reach, and that wouldn't mess with any of my shirts.
I guess that's true, and I don't wear hats.
Yeah,
so.
I don't really wear hats. Like, it would be kind of annoying to, like, cut my hair around, but, you know, I could always, like, you know, who cares? The only thing that would be rough is, like, getting in a car if it's sticking straight up, obviously.
You also have to think about, like, the social, like, impact of this, of having a...
Well,
like,
yeah, but if I'm
going
to get a third arm and it's going anywhere, people are going to notice it.
No, like, if you have it in your chest, you could at least, like, curl it and put it over, like, a big shirt and people wouldn't know.
Yeah, here's that the looks thing. Ugly as shit, though.
Here's the thing. If I'm getting a third arm, I kind of want people to know.
Okay, because I'm just going to say, if, like, you see someone with, like, a big, bulky chest... All right,
okay.
You're not going to be like, oh, look at that fucker with a third
let's
arm.
Let's change the scenario then real quick.
Okay.
The third arm is happening to the entire population. Everyone's gonna have.
Okay,
it.
So there's no social.
Impact.
Well,
no
at
social
that at that point it could be anywhere because then we'd make shit to accommodate.
But I'm saying that like you're the one at the helm, Like, get in the choice.
Oh, you get... Okay, yeah, so yeah. Everybody gets to decide where that
You're the mad scientist who's shooting out the gas that's going to grow this
third
arm.
Yeah, my arm would
everyone.
Probably be coming out, like, right where the other armpit okay. is. I mean, it'd be kind of... God,
yeah.
fuck.
That's yeah,
gonna,
that's what I
know. Gonna ruin like, how I'm going
to
sleep.
I know.
Like, I'm trying to think of, like, the least
the
uncomfortable place.
The center is the easiest because
no,
you can eat.
Yeah, all right. Give me a hug, then. See how that works
I will.
Out.
I'll give you that side hug.
That Christian side hug.
I could side hug you and embrace you with my middle arm.
All right, well, we got these nukes placed. We're going to go back to the Brotherhood.
Let us
and
know
we
where
will...
you want your third arm.
Yeah, where do you want your third arm? Top vote wins.
That's where I'm putting it when I send out the gas.
Yeah.
We'll get you
and
guys.
We will catch you guys next time on TFS Plays Fallout 4. Move out.
Still say the top of the head.
Quite handy.
And now the good captain has found a supply of nukes to further reinforce his army. If you guys like what you saw, hit that like button down there at the bottom. And if you want to stay tuned for the next exciting adventure of Captain Richard Raptor Ravage III, other titles included on the business card, hit that subscribe button up in the top left. And on my left, we have the highlights for Jungle Stiltskin. It was actually 15. I thought it was 14, but hey, somebody messed up and it was me. So if you guys haven't caught up on your Drunkle Stiltskin, 15's over here. The full stream for 16 is out. We'll be streaming the next one tonight at our studio because we finally have Wi-Fi there. Hopefully nothing barring any crazy incidents. It should be going okay. So hope you guys check that out tonight at 7:30 p.m. Central. And we're also going to be starting a new playthrough. I'll tell you guys that right now. We're going to be doing the new Naruto game, since that's coming out now, and you can check out our last playthrough of Naruto Ninja Storm Revolution over here on the right. Thanks for watching, guys. This has been Kieran. Take care.
Oh, I guess we're still in.
Oh, we were in.
I guess when you're not playing this PS4, it's pretty easy to just kick back into it.
Third person bothers me.
Does it?
This looks really
man,
weird.
The frame rates.
Yeah, look at that. Look at all those blurry.
Oh,
blurry
delicious.
Shit.
Delicious.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. I can make this better.
Yeehaw! Welcome to the Captain's Dance
yeah.
Party.
There we go.
Yeah.